My name is Sara Ranjbarvaziri, and here we are at UCLA. I'm a first-year PhD student in Dr. Ardehali's lab. I'm working in a certain type of heart disease that dealing with the scar tissue. So I'm particularly interested to understand and characterize the scar-producing cells in the heart. They call fibroblasts. And I'm interested to identify these cells and where they come from after the injury to the heart. And with better understanding these cells, I'm hoping that this makes the heart function better after the injury. I'm from Iran, and I did my bachelor degree and master degree there, and then I moved to the US. I'm a scientist because I'm a very curious person in general. I enjoy learning on a daily basis. I think it's my personality. I'm very adventurous also. I'm into outdoor stuff. The first time I was interested in science was after my master's degree. I started to work in an institute that they were providing blood samples for bone marrow transplantation for patients that they have a certain type of blood cancer. After 6 months, I realized that I just learned one technique. I found myself not happy. I thought this job can be done with a machine, and I don't use my brain. I just learn, and it's every day is the same. So that was a moment, I think. I quit the job. I started to look for PhD positions. So, and I'm happy I made that.
So you know that I couldn't find those fibroblasts in the cell culture.
Oh really? I can show you.
The lab life is actually very fun. I work with all people in my lab. So my lab actually, I think it's very collaborative in general. People are very nice and friendly. The environment is a kind of environment that you can get anything from other people. So not everyone knows all techniques by themselves. So there is like a part of my experiment that I don't know how to do it, so I can go to another person and say, hey, can you help me with this experiment? So I never had any problems. There are plenty of instruments I'm using in the lab. There is a fluorescent microscope, and there are some certain type of cells that we are interested in, and those cells are they're having different fluorescence. So, or I stain them with certain type of antibody to detect the cells of interest. So I have the tissue of the heart, and I look at the microscope, and then I see where the cells localize.
There's another red one.
When you have an idea and you design the experiment, and actually you get the exact data that you want, but sometimes it's not all the time the same. So sometimes you get unexpected results, mostly it's the case. So then you have to think why it happened, you have to repeat it again and see if it's a correct result or not, and what does it mean, and then you design another experiment to confirm, and then you put them all together, you write the manuscript, and then you present your work and you share. Yeah, I'm hoping that my work during this PhD at some point it becomes a small part of a larger picture, and it can be translated to clinic at some point. I can be a small part of saving a life. I think it's a very fun job, actually. I enjoy what I do. I love what I do. I learn every day something new. I think it's one of the most rewarding jobs you can ever have, and I'm very happy I made this decision. So I think being a scientist is amazing.